Keep an eye on your assists, which block the effects of hazards. Stasis hazards prevent dice with matching values from being re-rolled. Void hazards remove dice from play. Injury hazards cause health damage. Assists automatically replenish at the rate of one assist per round. If you roll a die that you like, but aren't sure where you want to use it, place it in the dice hold area while you re-roll your other dice. In addition to crew and module abilities, you can always use your dice for research. Utilizing research as part of your core strategy is a powerful tactic, and it's also a great place to stash leftover dice. Placing a die in the research bank adds 1 point to the research pool. You can then spend those points on research projects to help better our chances of achieving mission success. Equipped with an experimental disaster screening system that can give us an idea of what events are coming up in the turns ahead. fear get the better of me, but the others have proven me wrong. I'm proud of how the crew has come together. I think we might actually have a chance.
Food stores, and it looks grim. We lost more than half our supplies with the module. If we don't find some creative solutions, we'll starve before we ever reach Mars.
With the limited supplies aboard, it's unclear if we can maintain our strength for the long trip to Mars. There is another option. The body of Mapia Musgrave is still in the medical bay and has been well preserved. What is more important? The mission? Or our humanity? From Mars. From Tharsis. Impossible. impossible signal from an impossible source. Is this what we're searching for? Who's transmitting this signal? Was there another mission to Mars? One sent before ours? Or is the message coming from someone else?